I was diagnosed with stage 4 tonsil cancer. The first doctors were going to do a procedure that was going to take my voice away. I went to Fox Chase. They're doing things up there that they're not doing anywhere else. At the end of treatment, Dr. Ridge comes up to me and he patted me on my shoulder. And he said, "Son, you're cancer-free."